वेलकम टू संत तुकाराम नेशनल मॉडल स्कूल लातूर क्लास थर्ड सब्जेक्ट मैथमेटिक्स सब्जेक्ट टीचर मिसेस हिमलता. टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न नाइन्थ चैप्टर फ्रैक्शंस. इन प्रीवियस वीडियो वी हैड लर्न कॉन्सेप्ट 9.2 दैट इज फ्रैक्शन ऑफ अ कलेक्शन. इन दिस वीडियो वी आर गोइंग टू सॉल्व फ्यू एग्जाम्पल्स ऑन इट. फर्स्ट एग्जाम्पल, अ बास्केट हैज 48 फ्लावर्स. हाफ ऑफ देम आर रोजेस. How many roses are there in a basket? Any word problem always begin with the given things. There are 48 flowers in a basket means total number of flowers are 48. We need to find out half of 48. Half of 48. Half means 1 by 2 of 48. To find out half of 48, we need to divide 48 by 2. As 2 is the denominator in 1 by 2. After dividing 48 by 2, we will get 24 as the quotient and 0 as the remainder. That's why 24 is our answer. Therefore, 24 rose flowers are there in the basket. Means to find out half of any collection, we need to divide the total number of objects in the collection by 2. Take one more example. A set of 48 pens has 12 blue, 14 red and 10 black ink pens. The remaining are green ink pens. What fraction of pens is green? Let us begin with given things. Total number of pens is equal to 48 means there are 48 pens in the collection. To find out number of green pens, first of all, we will add the number of blue, red and black ink pens. There are 12 blue pens, 14 red pens and 10 black pens. Let us add all these three numbers. 12 plus 14 plus 10 is equal to 36. If we will subtract this 36 from the total number of pens, then we will get the number of green ink pens. So let us subtract 36 from 48. 48 minus 36 is equal to 12, means number of green ink pens are 12. To write the fraction of green ink pens, we need to write total number of green ink pens as the numerator and total number of pens as denominator. There were 12 green ink pens, so I wrote 12 as the numerator and 48 as the denominator. Therefore, fraction for number of green ink pens is 12 by 48. So, we saw few examples based on concept fraction of a collection. I hope you understood it. Thank you.